Hey, I'm Sifa, and you're watching The Scoop on Nick at Night. First up, is the new Taylor Swift album set to drop this month? A rumour's been flying around Twitter saying the Shake It Off star could be set to release her latest album on the 26th of October, the 10th anniversary of her first album, fingers crossed. And is love in the air? Pop princess Meghan Trainor has a potential new boo in Spy Kids star Daryl Sabara. The pair have been posting snaps of each other on Insta and apparently even shared a kiss on stage at one of Trainor's gigs. So cute. It's a sad day for any Matty B fans today, as a 13-year-old YouTuber has been grounded from the internet following a photo on Twitter of some paint-covered jeans tags, Principal's Office. He then tweeted saying, "So sorry guys, I'll explain when I can." And to round up, Jace Norman has revealed that if you look closely, you can see props from previous Nick shows lying around the Henry Danger set. This includes Spencer's Inventions and even Gibby's head. That's The Scoop tonight. Keep it locked to Nick at Night.